I would tell a story the first day. I was in a scene with Leah Johnson, who's a new find, and she's so wonderful in this. But she was nervous. I was nervous. And after the first take, I yelled, cut. And they were like, you good? And I go, oh, no, I forgot. I didn't do anything. I was just watching her in the scene. We have to do it again. So we did it again, and this time I focused in character what I was doing with her, and I said, that's how you're going to help your co-star, by staying focused on what you're doing in front of the camera. So that was the only weird moment I had. Everything else was, I mean, I think a director's first job on any set is to answer questions, because everybody has a question. Wardrobe, hair, director of photography, every crew member has a question for you. And if you hesitate or you don't give them a decision and you start to get insecure about something, that breeds insecurity on a set. And I think having rewritten the script with Eitan Goyen, the original writer, and really asked all the hard questions before I even got there, I saw the film in my head first. So it was easy to answer these questions.